Check that out. Okay, most of these guys are gonna go bad, but check this guy out. Oh, look at him. He's big enough. He's a little bowfin. He should be able to go in the 65-gallon tank.